What's up, guys? Welcome back to part 8 of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. And it's the, what is this, the Dreamers of the Day. Thank you for joining me. Hope you guys like the series so far. Don't forget to leave me a comment, so let me know how I'm doing. So if you like my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well, okay? Alright, guys, let's get going here. Let's see what we got. We'll go with that first.
It's over, Drake.
Oh, nice shot. Yeah, let's try that again.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh crap.
Did he just do that to himself? Hey, oh, what? All right, let's get going.
There we go.
Oh, thank you. Where did that guy go? Oh, there we go. See ya. Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
You got quite a good throw. Uh-huh. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. There you go. Let's try that. That was fun.
Get in there.
Is that yet? Nice.
No, 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 no.
Oh, nice. All right. Did you get all of it yet?
Dead.
Oh boy. Okay.
Alright, we'll go with that. Oh, what's up here? Ooh, okay. Oh, we got a sniper rifle. That would be lovely.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I don't know who did that, but okay.
And you, kid? Hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass, and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
All right, what have we got over here? Nothing.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Give me a hand with this, kid.
Sure thing, Pop.
Gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Oh man, it's been hairy for a while now.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Damn. He is right. That's amazing. I saw something shiny. Alright, I mean, just all this little treasure, and I think he's already rich. Golden Hiti Goddess. And we got four shot.
We gotta get across there.
Okay.
Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
Right in here. Or nothing. Him out. All right, let's do it. Anybody? Nope.
Alright, all clear. Down this way.
Nothing here.
Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
We've got them trapped.
Dude, seriously? You guys gotta chill out, man.
Thank you.
Nope. That's all we get, huh? Can I be G? Huh? Why not?
Look out!
Like that. Ooh, what's this? Scuba the gear?
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
And they disappear. All right. Okay, I guess we cannot go that way. That means it's getting here.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Okay, anything on this side? Nada. Nope, nothing shiny. All right.
Careful. Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, you did have
sure
the launcher,
dude. Outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel.
Get them away from Marla!
Everybody out!
Quick, these guys! Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Tell them they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Run fast!
callback. What are you talking about? No such thing.
Oh, shit.
Take that. Oh, why not?
Keep moving! Sully, this way! We gotta get out of here! Come on, I need your help!
Ooh, what's this? RPG? Nah, let's go up.
Over here, Sully! Up this way! How are we gonna get out of here? Wait, the gears! Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Bye-bye. Where the hell did you leave from?
Up here! Look out!
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. What the hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here!
Yeah, alright, let's run.
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Just like the other two. Looks like a deja vu.
Keep going.
Oh, come on. Almost there.
Gotta get higher. We're almost there. Run.
Look at the deja vu all over again, dude. Come on. Oh, what the heck are you doing? Seriously? What the hell are you doing, Drake? Ooh, I like that. I don't like to be on the side, dude. Ooh, nice shot.
That'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Shall we go yet?
It's no good! Can't make it!
Salim! Buddy! Get on! Come on! Yalla!
Immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
I hope you guys like this series, and thank you for joining me. I hope you guys are doing fantastic.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father, lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never going to have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for one second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
No. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
That's all, folks. So I will see you on our next series. Take care.